What up? Sorry about that. What's your buddy Mark? We just did two Outkast songs, but they split them up, and so now bringing them together the way it should be, the way it always is. Those are like maybe the only solo songs they did. Actually, I shouldn't be saying that. I listen to them, but not like I listen to like Wu-Tang or Mobb Deep or Eminem or, you know, DMX back in the day or Tupac back in the day. I don't have all the info on them. I just know, I was thinking, what, I want to bring some fun music with everything that's going on right now. And, you know, like, and I thought they'd be a good choice because they made really fun songs. I still got the TV on. I'm a fucking idiot. I gotta be the most ghetto YouTuber ever. Anyway, so let's do Outkast, Miss Jackson. This, you know, people that didn't even like rap, like their music or their singles were always just amazing. Get it. I'll try to sing along. I can't promise nothing. Mama's. Gotta rip it. Yo, it's so hard not to sing along. I had to fucking bite my tongue. I'm not even joking. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a thousand times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. How'd you get that out? I had to get that out, but I don't want to sing along with them. Oh, man. This is a lot of fun memories in this. Yeah, I shouldn't say it like that, but let her know her grandchild is a baby, not a paycheck, because, you know, not all of them, don't think, but I know a few, you know, personally, that treat that kid like it's a paycheck, that child support, they ain't even going to the child, not gonna lie, you know, I know a few out there, I know some more good mothers than bad mothers, but, you know, of course I know some bad ones, but I know some great ones too, and if you were watching me, I'd say names right now, but you don't watch it. But I'll say it anyway. Shayna Kale, Savannah Lumbaum, just name a few. I love you, mom and everything. See, I ain't no one to lay down. You want to rip you up, start a custody war. My boy, you stay down. You never got a chance to hear my side of the story. We was divided. You got fist fired. Okay. You got some time, but today I survived it. Despite it. I still heard the uproar. Like when I fall through, all you. You can defend that lady when I call you. You sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I'm for real. Sorry. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, let's give a quick pause. I remember the cat. I'll see what the cat does in a second, but never meant to, sorry, tell you the lyrics. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a thousand times. And if it's going off what he said, your baby's not a paycheck. So I think they're talking about basically getting a girl knocked up. You know, accident. Never meant for that to happen. But, you know, didn't mean to make your daughter cry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. For real. I'm sorry. I don't know what to say, you know? I hate that I heard her go back. I never got anyone pregnant, as far as I know. What's going on? I remember the cat. What's the cat do? You say it's puppy love, which means baby love. We say it's full grown. So maybe they're young, obviously, not old. Yo, accidental pregnancy, can happen any age. It doesn't matter. Yeah, of course, it happens more often to young people. But, yo, I don't think that shit can't happen to you at 40, 45, even. Ah, that was a bar. You can plan a pretty picnic, but you can't predict the weather. Wow, what a fucking good bar that was. Just because the truth of it, it's like, on a Wednesday, you know, you can make plans for girl on Saturday. You can, you know, plan a picnic, but you can't predict the weather. Just like, you know, who would have predicted fucking a month ago we'd be going through the shit we're going through. And then Tom Brady would be a Tampa Bay Buccaneer. Maybe, I don't know what we would believe less. Tom Brady to Tampa or the coronavirus and we all got to stay in our house. And it's been a rough 2020, not going to lie. I can't nothing wrong. I wish I could. If I would become a magician, abracadabra, all the disaster. Oh man, it's a wonder why people say they're shouting him out more out the group. Because I never listened to them, like, lyrically. I just, you know, just the hook. I know, I don't know the bars. Oh, another one. I pray so much about it, I need some knee pads. So they're saying, yo, I've been on my knees praying. Probably praying for that pregnancy test to be negative, but either way, he's praying not to bring her pain. I said, just know I will be present on the first day of school. Ah, man, that was great. That was great, you know. Shout out to the single dads. We're rewinding for that. No one can be mad. I missed that one. Happy for a reason, no one can be mad. And then he did that after the knee pads. Oh, man. Yo, should I even get another one? I want to see what this dog's up to. Me pads. You be mad. This dog. Throw it away, distract me. I didn't know the animal. I forgot about the animals. To make your daughter cry, I apologize for that. I'm gonna speak of that line. Who are you placing this blame on? You keep on playing the same song. Can't even let bygones be bygones. Bitch be gone. They didn't say that, but. But, you're sorry, Miss Jackson. They're sorry. Yeah, I'm such a dog lover. This shit, oh man, this makes it even better. This is a great fucking song. This is a great fucking video. This was exactly what I need tonight, so I don't care if this gets zero views. I'm happy I did this shit. It made me laugh. I'm not even over it. I don't want to be over it. Thank you. It's coming to an end. Good dog, yeah. I'm not chilling now. But Miss Jackson, they're sorry. They're sorry. She got two daughters, Miss Jackson. Yeah, another one. But yo, they're sorry. You didn't make your daughter cry. You apologized 1,000 times. But yo, that was so much fun. That was so much fun. I'm not even gonna ask y'all to hit the sub button for that one. That was a freebie. Peace. Have a good night. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. I really had a good time making that. I can't wait to do another song by them. I'm so happy I picked them for tonight. But I want to get back to Tupac. There's two also. But so I'm gonna get back on this YouTube shit. Stuff I want to do. All right. Peace. Have a good night.